This is the soft iron core. It goes underneath the dial and it protects the movement from magnetic fields. As you can see here, there's another soft iron core that goes on the movement holder and covers the back side of the movement, which blocks all magnetic fields on this side, so that the watch is completely protected. Thank you.